video tonight from Metro Police shows a man walking up to a home and stealing a package right off the front porch. Their surveillance is from a doorbell camera. You can see him make off with the package, then get in his car and then drive away. Detectives say it happened near Oakey and Torrey Pines on February 28th around 2:30 in the afternoon.